find yourself in a bind, you can always call on us.
I can't believe you got a vertebra.
That's a step up in the world if I've ever seen one.
We could always use an extra hand around here.
So, what's it gonna be? You ready to go to the pit? Great. This means a lot to the Union. I'll make sure you're well rewarded for it. I might have some other things I need help with here in Appalachia, too. I'll let you know. Good luck up there. We're counting on you.
Almost mixed some Calmex in with the Med-X. Well, you're not bleeding through your shirt. I call that a good day. Name's Rucker. I head up the responders around here. Nothing right now, believe that or not. Checking again soon, though. Almost always something that needs doing around here. Stay upright out there. Here to lend a hand, or because you need a hand. Either way,
there's no problem too big to solve.
Nothing like the roar of these engines. Whoa! Hey, now you look interesting. What's up? I'm Lennox. Yeah? Right on! About time we made another trip out there. I mean, me and my girl here. You haven't been, I guess. Rucka said somebody'd be coming by. Guess you're it. If you're all set, I'm ready when you are. She's all fueled up for the trip out and back. I'm a miracle worker in the sky, but even I can't make a fly on willpower alone. Now I get my girl ready for takeoff, and you just tell me when you're ready to go. I wonder if I can loop this thing. Nah, probably not. Unless...
Broadcasting to the people of Vault 76. This is the Overseer. We need to talk, face to face. I've missed all of you, but this isn't just about a reunion. We have work to do. I'll be waiting in Sutton.
Maybe I should visit that retreat place sometime, though I'm liable to break my back climbing around in those trees.
come to admire the bird? She's hot stuff.
Banking that hard is dangerous.
We going up again? Yep. I like... Hell yeah, I can. I was Air Force back in the day. Tank...
On? Hey, I'm Hex, leader of the Local 42, a Union cell in the area. Skippy said that you're coming to help. Maybe with you here we can finally pull off a raid on the fanatics occupying our boundary. So first, well, meet me on the ground and I'll fill you in.
You're the one Skippy sent, yeah? I'm Hex, leader of the Union's Local 42. We spoke on the radio as you flew in. I'm out checking in on our informants. Got a tip on some munitions stockpiles in the shipping yard up the road. I have to keep doing the rounds, but I have a saboteur in place who's gung-ho about blowing that stockpile to smithereens. He could use an escort so he doesn't get turned to dust himself. You're here to help, right? Can you handle this for me? Huh. Looks like I can really count on you. The saboteur is waiting near the shipping yard. The code phrase is Sea Lion. Keep him alive while he carries out his mission. That reckless bastard is tough. He won't die easy, but he'll need the help. All right, I need to... Hey, are you here to help, No time to... The saboteur is waiting near the shipping. Keep him alive while he carries out his mission. That reckless bastard is tough. He won't die easy, but he'll need the help. All right, I need to get moving. Give him hell and show no mercy. Let's talk again when you're through.
Identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Watch.
What?
Something's working. You feel.
Target practice.
Yeah.
skin them alive.
Thank you.
lumberjack projectron creates desirable wood product, but has no... Must chop wood forever.
Nice to have visitors around here. Pardon me. I thought I heard someone around here.
startled me. All the change in the world, people are still basically the same.
I'm exhausted, but the work never ends.
You know what's always in stock? Irradiated drinking water.
All wood.
Take a break before heading back out into danger.
Let us know if you find someone in need out there.
I wish that Brotherhood would share what they learned with the rest of us. It could benefit so many.
Lumberjack Projectron creates desirable wood products, but has no use for them.
This job is never done.
Lumberjack Projectron works all night and also works all day.
Up and running. Fixing this all by hand would be a nightmare.
Trees are the enemy. Must eliminate trees.
Thank you. feels alive.
If you want a safe haven, go to our headquarters in the refuge, the old White Spring Resort. I'm exhausted, but the work never ends.
Must chop wood forever. Jack Protectron works all night and also works all day.
Now I know what the settlers are going through.
Jack Protectron creates desirable wood products, but has no use for them.
I'm exhausted, but the work never ends.
Work, talk to Lane. I'll have something for you to do.
Thank you.
Protectron does not want to lose Lumberjack job to cheap human labor.
That brotherhood would share what they were with the rest of us. It could benefit so many.
Around here somewhere. Or are we out already?
You're always welcome here.
All wood must be chopped.